The Disciples of Ragnos are getting bold. They've managed to siphon force energy from every site that was mentioned in my journal. We still don't know what it is they're planning to do with the energy, though. It's imperative that we track down the leader of this cult.
But how? If they've already hit every place in your journal?
There are several places I didn't mention by name that they've discovered, like Dagobah. My fear is that they may use clues in my journals to discover other places. We need to beat them to these locations. Considering how we lost a student last time, we must be very cautious. Everyone will travel in pairs. Kyle, Jaden, you'll be going to Vjun.
Vjun? Isn't that just a big dead rock?
It also happens to be the location of one of my father's strongholds.
Okay, so it's a big, dead, important rock.
Streen, you and Tio.
This ought to be interesting. I'd heard rumors that Luke had been to Vjun, but he never really talked about it.
Vjun is dangerous. The dark side is strong there, oppressive. Be extremely careful.
Sure, Luke. Don't worry. Great. Looks like somebody's home. Luke sure knows how to pick them. We'll set down in that canyon and try to sneak into the castle.
Ah, this rain's like acid. Find some cover, fast.
Looks like the welcome wagon's arrived. What are these things? Must be some kind of trooper designed to make things like this. You should run.
Halt! Don't let him get away!
Oh!
think you can take me?
Someone there? Ah!
This one's mine.
Thank you.
Take cover. Guess they're expecting us now. Okay, we'll have to get to that turbo laser and take out the bomber first.
Okay, the turbo laser should be on the other side of this door. It's locked. There was a control room back there. Wait here and let me know if I get it open.
That's it, Kyle. I'm going in.
Be right there.
Great shot. Now let's get to the castle. Grife, it's good to get out of that rain. Now we need to get up into the castle. There's a turbo lift over there. Locked down. You ever feel like you're not welcome? Let's see if we can find another way out of here. They always lock the door. You think they'd have
wonder where this
now.
Leads.
Oh, of course it has to be a garbage pit, doesn't it? Well, let's go. No one ever said being a Jedi was glamorous.
Jaden, run to the middle. You can jump out from there.
That was too close. We've got to get out of here. Take that chute and I'll take this one. With luck, we'll meet up on the other side.
You're under arrest.
Search high and low for you. This lift is locked down too. Maybe this switch. Oh, come on. Uh-oh.
Jaden, watch out. Jaden, find a way to drain the water. If this power conduit hits the floor, we're both gonna be fried.
Well, look at that. Guess we made our own path.
Relax, kid. I've seen tubes like this before. We can ride them to the top. You're joking, right?
I wonder where this leads.
Go for it. You're under arrest.
right? This one's mine! Stop that, Jaden.
Something.
Idea. We can feed the energy back into the machine and overload it. Jaden, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Where are you?
I'm not really sure. I'll have to catch up with you. Go on ahead without me. What's going on, Jaden?
Nothing I can't handle.
Good. I ran into some trouble, but I'm almost to the top of the Korr.
I wonder why the Imperials are here now.
Choice. The Master will soon return to lead us to glory.
Jedi. I thought Jedi were powerful.
Up in the throne room.
For what?
I guess they're almost done up there. We'll be leaving soon.
Jedi are here.
You will die by my hand.
An intruder!
Let's see what you've got. You can't...
I'm in a hangar.
Okay, I'll catch up with you soon.
The Jedi are here.
Huh.
The Jedi are here.
Someone didn't like Vader much.
Die, Jedi.
A Jedi.
Sense your presence, Jaden. Rosh, what are you doing here?
The Disciples of Ragnos brought me. At first I thought they were going to kill me, but I was wrong about them. Do you realize how much power there is in the dark side?
Kyle was holding us back, Jaden. You should feel the power. It's beyond anything you've ever imagined.
Rosh, what are you saying? You're a Jedi.
No, I...
Enough talk! Rosh, destroy this puny Jedi so we can complete our task.
Yes. If you're too weak to join us, Jaden, then we can't let you stand in our way.
There you are.
We are unbeatable!
Stop!
We are unbeatable!
You can't stop us! Take that! You can't stop us! You might as well stop! Stop!
Oh, did you really think I would give up my new apprentice so easily?
Tavia!
You should have killed me when you had the chance, Katarn. Your pathetic Jedi mercy is a weakness that shall cost you your life, and the life of your Academy's students. But not you, my dear Rosh. Come.
Yes, Tavion.
Rosh, no!
Fool! Your petty friendship cannot compare with the power of the dark side.
So, is this what it's come to, Tavion? Stealing scraps of the Force like some sort of intergalactic parasite?
Spare me your self-righteous pity, Katarn! You may have shamed me when you spared my life, but that was before I found this. Now, I have a new master. One who has promised me the power to destroy you and all the Jedi.
Ragnos? What can a dead Sith Lord give you?
Everything I have ever wanted. Not that you'll be around to see it.
I can't keep this up for long.
Hold on.
We looked everywhere after getting free, but Tavion had already taken Rosh and fled.
So now we know who is leading this cult, but that doesn't explain why there are so many Dark Force users.
Some of Dasan's leftover reborn were with her. As for the cultists, Jaden has a theory.
If the Scepter can store the Force, maybe it can release it too. Tavion could be using it to empower her followers.
Corrupting disciples with the dark side of the Force. That would explain a lot. Did you get a good look at the Scepter?
Yeah, I bet it belonged to Ragnos. We need to figure out what Tavion plans on doing with it if we're going to stop her.
Agreed. You are going to need to build a new lightsaber to replace the one you lost. While we try to figure out what Tavion's next move is, I'd like you to take a more active role at the Academy.
Sir?
Jaden, you handled yourself exceptionally well on Vjun. To confront three Dark Jedi and defeat them took bravery and skill. For your efforts, I feel you are ready to join our ranks as a Jedi Knight.
Congratulations.
Yes, Master Skywalker. Thank you both.
Jaden, after the battle, I felt the anger seething inside you. You may be a Jedi Knight now, but you still must beware of the dark side.
Yes, Kyle. I'll try not to fail you.
Now that you're a Jedi Knight, Luke and I have decided to give you some more challenging missions. You still need to be careful, though. Trouble can crop up anywhere.